Athena con killing con foga.
Yeah. like quite a storm.
There's some debris in the water.
Ah, the mighty Mistios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
Payment is well and good, but I'm happy to help you. Tell me what you're thinking.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps showing where you might find it.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Telamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted of seven ox hides. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's feather remains.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found.
Wait here, Commander!
Yeah.
gods be good. I think this is the right spot. Empty. Someone else had the same idea.
The gods will abandon us!
We are doomed! The gods will curse our names!
It can't be that bad.
Oh, it's terrible.
Tell me what happened.
The lighthouse was plundered by bandits. The terrors of Kignos. I fear they've gone to the Mycenaean tomb of Ajax.
I'll deal with them.
Oh, no. There are too many of them.
They won't expect anyone to come after them. I'll sneak up and surprise them.
Yeah! not that light! Shit! Ah! Malaka, out!
This area will be well defended.
Thank you.
You return on the wind. Do you have Ajax's golden feather for me?
Here. One golden eagle feather, per request.
Ah, what a pretty, pretty thing.
Glad you're happy. Now, my pay.
Calm yourself. Here, for your trouble.
Thanks.
You flew like the west wind in retrieving my golden feather. Now, fetch me another rarity.
Sure. I'm up for whatever challenge you have in mind.
A wealthy noble from Macedonia is visiting various sanctuaries throughout the Aegean, looking for the most sacred to make a great offering.
Oh. What would he offer the gods? And why?
The why is unimportant. Perhaps he asks the gods to make his drachmi multiply, or to harden his cock. But the offering is said to be a crafted golden bracelet, as beautiful as Aphrodite, with workmanship to rival that of Hephaestus. It would look better on my wrist than on an altar.
So how far do I have to travel to find these sacred sites?
I had one of my royal crew, Anaximandros, draw several maps to show you the locations. He's clever with a stylus.
Any guards at these holy sites?
Probably not, though I suppose you risk offending the gods and earning their enmity for all time. If you take stock in that sort of thing.
Good enough for now. I'll keep an eye out for the bracelet you want. Position for sailing!
Commander on board!
This is the place on this map. The lid of the offering box. Flower petals. These would have lined the offering box. Someone tossed the box here, but it's empty.
Do you have any idea how much it was worth?
What it's worth? What's a curse from the gods worth?
Don't be a superstitious donkey! That bracelet was priceless!
Hey! All you care about is money. What about how I feel?
Hey!
I wanted to impress you!
You wanted to get into my clothes, you mean?
Hey!
What do you want?
Which one of you idiots stole the bracelet from the shrine?
By Poseidon, she knows!
Shut your teeth! She doesn't know anything. How could she?
Maybe because every goat herder around could hear your spat. Give me the bracelet.
You don't scare me.
Where?
I threw it off the cliffs, into the sea.
Malaka! Guess I'm going for a swim.
Εκλιπαρούμε του ελαίου σου δια την φύση.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
This goddess is bleeding.
If I go out any farther, I'll capsize.
Ah, my lovely Miss Theos.
What news?
The time I sink into finding these trinkets for you had better be amply rewarded.
Does my little oblites feel undervalued?
I don't see you risking your life over wild waters.
Ha! In my youth, I sailed every sea and explored every island as if driven by Poseidon. But now I carry a burden like Atlas. Don't worry, Kassandra. I have a fat purse for your efforts.